Ms.Chalice and Mugman in the Maltose Fracus. Wait, did you see this morning's headline?
1, 2, 3!
Yeah! The paper says a royal honeycomb was stolen from Baroness Von Bon Bon. Whoever finds it gets a lifetime supply of candy. Found it.
You did?
Yep, I found my magnifying glass. Now the real detective work can begin.
Behind you, Mugman. Clues! Footprints, a book, and gumballs!
Our first lead!
And it's leading us right into this room. I never go into the help's quarters, so you're on your own. If you ask me, the culprit is one of my lousy lackeys. The greedy gumball, the convincing candy corn, the weaselly waffle, or maybe all three.
This is aces, Ms.Chalice. I love being a gumshoe.
Would you like to question our first suspect?
Would I? I know just how to play this.
You're guilty! No, I'm not. I wasn't even here when the cone was stolen. I was planning out a massive corporate takeover. I mean, an extremely well-coordinated picnic. Rats, I thought that would work.
Do you have an alibi?
Got a whole group of yes beans who can vouch for me. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir!
Try interrogating the next suspect.
We know it's you. We saw your footprints by the Baroness's bed.
Footprints? I don't even have feet.
Why don't we handle the next one?
Good idea.
Excuse me, sir?
Yes?
We'd like to ask you a few questions about the recent theft at the castle.
My missing book? Wherever did you find it?
At the scene of the crime.
How suspicious.
Yes.
Quite.
Why do you think someone would steal the Baroness's royal honeycomb? Fame? Fortune? Revenge?
Beauty, I suppose. The Baroness claims the comb makes her hair shiny and sweet. But what would I need a comb?
I haven't any hair. Besides, I'd never touch honey. I come from a long line of maple syrup.
Care to explain this?
I can't.
But I think I can. You're the thief, Baroness Von Bon Bon. Me? Thief? Absurd. It wasn't until I saw what was stuck to the bottom of Mugman's shoes that it all came together. Candy wrappers. Same ones you've been eating all day. His gumshoes picked them up in the rooms of each suspect. You said you'd never go in there, but that was a lie to cover your tracks.